Attention IoT community, all this stuff, microcontrollers, sensors, actuators, transmitters, is certainly useful and nice to have, but you don't need it if you want to get started with IoT. In fact, you don't need to buy any hardware, and the software is completely free of charge. You can't do anything wrong. In this IoT concept, the only thing you need is a smartphone. Everyone has a smartphone, right? Or several smartphones if you are working in a team. You need a standard PC and your browser of choice. And an IoT platform in the cloud, which will be provided by us completely free of charge. Before I get started, I'd just like to mention that this is ideal for starters and professionals alike, and that this offer is ideal for teaching purposes in universities or in schools with IoT focus. At the end of this video, as well as in the video description, you will find some practical tips and tricks for IoT with smartphones. Have fun. Here we go. The Internet of Things consists of many things surrounding us in our daily lives. Things that generate and transmit data. Sensors and transmitters may look like this for professional applications, or it may be a much smaller format for research and education purposes or for prototypes soldered onto a circuit board like this. The core of IoT is, however, accessing this sensor data. And for many, having the right hardware often already is the first obstacle in achieving this, but not for you. Smartphones contain sensors and they also generate data. So as far as hardware goes, you are already very well equipped with just your own smartphone. But how do we access this data? There's an app called the Cloud Sensor App for iOS and Android, and that is available for free in your Google Play or App Store. This app does three things for you. First, it lets you see into your smartphone and shows your sensor data. Then it enables you to connect to an IoT platform. I'll show you in a minute with Cumulocity IoT how easy and fast that is. It's super fast. And third, it transmits your data to the cloud in real time. For students and faculty members, the Cumulocity IoT Cloud, or your IoT platform, is available as a free 90-day trial subscription through the IoT education package. It's more than enough to conduct your first IoT experiments. You can also use it to really enhance your bachelor's or master's thesis on IoT with practical use cases. Your teachers will love it. For everyone else, a free 30-day trial subscription is available. The links are provided in the video descriptions below. Regardless of how you sign up for the IoT platform, whether it is the IoT education package or the free trial, you will receive your own personal space in the cloud. You can even name it yourself, and we just add the ending cumulocity.com. And this will then be the URL you type into your browser to sign in and access your personal sensor data. You will see how quick and easy that is. First, in your IoT platform, click on Add Smartphone. You will find that in your Cumulocity cockpit in the upper right-hand corner. Second, download and install the Cloud Sensor app. If you haven't done so yet, you can just scan the QR code and it will take you right to your App Store or Google Play. It's a small app and it only takes a couple of seconds to download. Third, register your smartphone in Cumulocity. Click Next Step, which will bring up another QR code for you. Then open the just downloaded Cloud Sensor app on your smartphone and scan this QR code. That's it. You're all set. It was as easy as that. And now what? Now it's your turn. Do you know when your smartphone is dying? On this channel, you will find a video that shows you, by using the Accelerator Sensor, what to do before it's too late. Another video shows you how to use the compass sensor to tell if someone is a righty or a lefty. Seriously freaky, business case included. Or in another video, find out how to set up a room monitor using the air pressure sensor. Or for those of you working in teams, check out how to avoid an earthquake disaster with multiple smartphones. But now, get your free access to the Cumulocity IoT Cloud and just start. I'm excited to read about your ideas for IoT with smartphones. Please write a comment. So long.